So here is 20118 Indian Rosewood. End unit. Neighbors. Landscaping is pretty. There is the cul-de-sac I was referring to in the other video. Nice big driveway. I don't think you can fit two cars tandemly, but you might be able to squeeze two. But definitely can fit two side by side. And you have the two-door garage. Front point. Okay. Nice long entry. There's a little bit of space here. You can have a couple little chairs or a chair and a table. The doorbell works. And when you walk in, let's see. So here's the view from your front door. You walk in and there's a light on right here, but even when this light is off, it's still pretty light. The kitchen light's on. So you walk in, you have a little entry, you have those laminate floors. Your little coat closet, which isn't that little. To your left, when you walk in, you have the little guest bathroom. Window. And then the sink. So you have your, this is a nice open layout. It's, you know, I like this layout because it doesn't feel like one long room, rectangle, where you have the dining room, the kitchen, the living room, single file. You have it's a comfortable little space. Plenty of room for furniture and the TV. You have the ceiling fan. And then, you know, they have a six-person dining table here. And you have your kitchen tucked away. Pantry. And that's tight. Tile floors. Black appliances, they match though. And then a nice sink. Let me see if I can pan out here for you. You can get a better view. Washer, no laundry room. Those are newer units though. And here's your garage. And I bet we can talk them into leaving all the shelving. So you have a really tiny pantry, but I think you have enough counter space and plenty of cabinets. And then I guess the one drawback would be if this bothers you, not having a laundry room. But how great is this? Two different doors leading out to your backyard. Big patio. Maybe someday you can screen this in. But look at that view. It's so pretty. I hope you can see. There we go. It's really pretty. Nice yard space. Sizable. The carpet is okay. You can tell it's been worn. It's a little worn out, but it's, I don't see any stains or anything horrendous. Lots of sunlight. Again, I have no lights on. So So they have a, on the landing, they have enough space for a bookcase. Another tight little, I don't know the point of that. This is small. First bedroom, ceiling fan. The carpet looks nice. It's not bad. This is a nice size room. Standard closet. We have bedroom number two. Nice ceiling fan. It's a nice size room. Not huge, not small. And then another standard closet. We have the guest bathroom. Hello? Oh, hi. Oh, gosh, that scared me. Oh, my gosh. Tile. Hi. I'm gonna go see what these people are on right back.